States, if the high corn diet results in E. coli that are acid resistant, and these would be the more harmful E. coli.
So you feed corn to cattle, and E. coli, which is a very common bug, evolves, and a certain mutation occurs, and a strain called E. coli 0157H7 appears on the world stage. And it's a product of the diet we're feeding cattle on feedlots, and it's the product of feedlot life.